Hey everybody, this is GoranAkuto. Sorry I've been gone for so long. It wasn't necessarily my intention, but it's a combination between YouTube, copyright, BS, and depression going on this time. So basically, what happened is, if you haven't noticed, I had to re-upload. And just in case you haven't noticed, several times I had to re-upload my first Let's Play of the Marvel Spider-Man game for the PS4. Because, and for whatever reason, it hasn't had any problems for several months. But then for some reason, out of the blue, it just somebody decides to copyright claim the beginning, like parts of the intro music for the game where Spider-Man jumps out the window and starts swinging in the city. At least I think it's out the window and into the city. Either way, there is a group that decided to, or not decided to, there's a group of this song that started up near the beginning of the game. And I don't know. I had to re-upload it constantly, like about, it felt like somewhere between 10 to 20 times. And each time I disputed it, got rejected, had to delete it, re-upload it. Rinse and repeat. It was nonsense. Absolute utter nonsense. And it just got to the point where I'm trying to come up with everything I can to keep them from copyright claiming me playing the game because of a stupid song. Especially a song that's not even playing for even the full length. It's just partial. Everybody and their mother takes songs, the entire song, and uploads it into their own music video or their own anime music video. Nothing happens. No, nothing happens at all. But when it comes to people like me who are gamers, Let's Players, and just showing off the game in its entirety, when it only has, like, what, a few seconds of a song that just happens to be there? No, you have to copyright claim. No, I refuse to be copyright claimed for something that I am not monetizing. I don't care if so-so thinks that they can still monetize off you. No, no, you can't. Especially when they're monetizing off of your channel sections that has you and your voice in it. That's not legal. I can guarantee you that. That's not legal. And this particular part, I have no idea why, but for some reason, and I had no idea at the time, my microphone had cut off near the beginning where I usually do my disclaimers, which apparently doesn't matter if you say your disclaimer is saying that you don't own it, you're not claiming it, and that it belongs to so and so. No, that doesn't matter. They just want your money. Since when does doing everything by the book suddenly not count? I don't know. I don't know when, I don't know how, I don't know why. It's utterly ridiculous and it's frustrating, and I'm just gonna stop doing disclaimers because it doesn't matter anyway. So what I'm going to end up doing is I'm going to start disputing everything that has music in it, and I'm going to make sure that my voice is going to be a part of that song or songs or music wherever they try to copyright claim, I'm gonna make sure that it gets disputed because my voice, and they're trying to monetize off my voice? No, that's illegal. They can't do it. And the moment I found out about that, or rather, the moment I mentioned that in one of my disputes, which happened to be the last one, there was no more copyright claims on it. So long as you get your voice on the section that they're trying to copyright claim, they cannot legally copyright claim you, even though they will try. For some reason, it's legal for them to try. Don't do it. Don't let them have their way. Just do whatever you can. Have your voice. It doesn't matter if it's a second, a split second, even if it's like a that still counts as your voice. Do not. And I'm also going to make some pretty much a lot of changes, which I'm going to have in another video sometime while this vlog is downloading, or rather, not downloading, uploading onto YouTube. So by the time you're watching this, I would be already making another video at this time. Who knows? Maybe by the time you get to this part of the video, it would have already been uploaded. I don't know. Depends on my upload speed. But I don't know, to be honest. Anyway, that's what had been bothering me for so long. That's what kept me from wanting to do anything because, again, the combination of depression and frustration. But the depression kind of more so stems from something else, which I will get to at another point. Hint, hint. Then that's a story for another time. So, if anything else, that's really all I got. I'm not going to make any edits for this video, as you can tell. So, just because, again, depression. And it's gonna be like that for at least a few more days. Probably because I'm trying to fix myself right now. And I gotta say, ADHD and depression. Eww. It's like trying to bash your head against a wall, hoping that the wall will break first. Anyway, that's all I got for now. I'm going to go ahead and upload this, and by the time you're already watching it, I am already in the process of another video. Love, peace, chicken grease, everybody.